Welcome back to Coding at Home. Today we are gonna play a game called The Explorer Without Footprints. But we will start by just playing The Explorer, and I'll ask Anna to play this game for us, remembering that we have three types of instructions. The yellow ones, meaning turn left, the gray one, meaning go straight, and the red one, meaning just turn right. Okay, so using these three types of tiles, Anna has to explore the checkered board from this starting point to this destination. Okay, and please, Anna, try to visit as many boxes as possible. Ideally, all of them, if you can. Okay. Okay, so as you can see, she is not just taking the shortest path because she's playing the Explorer. So she's trying to visit as many boxes as possible in the checkered board before reaching the destination. Okay. While we are still building the path, I can start following it with my little robot here. Turn left, straight, right, right, straight, right, left, straight, left, straight, right, straight, right, straight, right, right, left, left, straight. Good job.
Thank you.
Okay. So you managed to visit all the boxes. So this means that we have the checkered board full of tiles, of colored tiles. But right now we are erasing the traces, or better, just the footprints of the Explorer, leaving just the colors. And to do so, we will use these three markers of the same colors, the ones that we use just to color the footprints. So Anna, we will do something like this. So remove one tile and just color the box. Okay? If you can do it on your side, and do it here. Okay, I can remove these three, make them gray. Oh, you need the red one?
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, almost done. Gray and gray. Please. Good. Now we have no more footprints on our checkered board, but just colors. But we remember that colors encoded instructions, and we know that yellow means turn left, gray means go straight, and red means turn right. So just remembering the color encoding, we can try to follow the path. So, yellow, turn left, straight, right, right, straight, right, left, straight, left, straight, right, straight, right, straight, right, right, left, straight. Okay. So it works. So as you can see, we are still able to follow the path, even if there is apparently no path on this checkered board, but just colors. What is interesting is that there is not only one path right now, because if we remove the starting and ending positions, we can enter on any other point on the same checkered board with the same colors, because while the original tiles that you can see here had one entrance edge, this one, and one exit edge, the ones with just colors have no preferred entrance points or exit points. So this means that, for instance, on this one here, I can enter from here and go left, or enter from here and turn left, or enter from here and turn left. Similarly, if I take this one, the gray one, if I enter from here, I go straight. If I enter from here, I still go straight. If I enter from here, I can still go straight, and so on. Okay, so Anna, please check what happens if I tell you to enter this checkerboard from here right now. Is it possible to find the path?
Yes, I'm gonna go straight, 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 then left, and then straight.
Okay, so this is the exit point, okay? So now our game could consist on trying to find, for instance, a longer path, which means finding the entrance point leading to a longer path, okay?
So if I go from here...
Okay, take... okay, great. So mark the entrance point.
I'll go straight, straight, left, straight, straight, left, left, right, and straight.
Nice one. Okay. And another way of playing with this colorful checkered board is to take an entrance point, like for instance this one, and ask the other player to foresee the exit point.
Okay.
Without trying, you have to just think about it and place the marker and then check if you were right.
It's probably gonna be here.
Mm-hmm. So this was, please.
I'm gonna go left.
Okay. Left. Okay, this was a very, very easy. And what about, well, why don't you ask me something?
Okay.
Okay, let me see. I think that the exit point will be... okay, let me think about it. Probably this one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let me check. Okay, right, straight, left, straight, straight, left, left, straight, 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 right. Okay, so basically, getting rid of the footprints but leaving just the colors, we found that the game becomes much more interesting, just because we have many more degrees of freedom, because we can enter the tiles from any edge rather than from just one edge. So this means that on the checkered board that was colored by the explorer by building just one path, we are now able to find many different paths. But there are other ways of playing with these same elements. For instance, just by starting with an empty checkered board, and instead of playing the explorer, just coloring it, and then trying to guess which are the paths available, and possibly try to find the longest possible path, on the checkered board based on the colors that you placed on it. Okay? Enjoy. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.